the target. And we're back with fossil wood. Sweet. What up, yo? Aren't we really just like running around?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Okay. A nearby haven.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
They're the rival band.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
They're fallen, boy.
They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Yes. That followed by logo is going to be amazing. We're going camping, we're gonna cook marshmallows, gonna cook marshmallows, gonna go camping. Not much of a camp.
Let's call it a day. I'll see what I can whip up.
Some marshmallow fish gumbo. Sweet. This is the least Final Fantasy Final Fantasy. What the fuck? I just got back from Costco, getting some Monster Energy drinks. We're gonna cast some lightning bolts and go on a magical journey. Okay. HP, attack by 30, attack by 20. Well, clearly we're gonna make the best one. Really, Coleman? That's totally not an ad placement on that chair there. Are they gonna have, like, Pepsi? Croque Madame. And it's literally eggs on toast with lettuce. That looks terrible. Yay. Am I level 2 yet? Yay. Am I level 3 yet? Yay. No. Cooking. Prompto is documenting a journey in photographs. Aw, yeah. Review the pictures. Tits McGee. Oh wow, so riveting. Don't freaking care. So it's a pause menu. Okay, we've been in enough menus already. Come on.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take Giggity. Maybe I'm into that.
Take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Guy's gonna come along. We gotta go kill a dude. Little parking spot. Welcome to the bar. Nickelback concert.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
That's a fancy way of talking about tits, McGee. Don't act like you haven't thought it. Why is dude wearing a leather coat? Like, it's fucking probably 90 degrees, and he's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna wear a leather coat. I'm cool.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. Oh,
that's
yeah.
A dual horn? Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill.
A rhino.
We best make quick work of it.
Yes. You wouldn't want that rhino. Masturbating.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show those balls!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two.
Bring it! Yeah. Oh, come on!
Go back! Fawn, go back!
You okay, Specky?
Sweet!
Fawn, go back! Wee! Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah, come back.
What can I say?
We all good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Ring, ring.
Hello? What up?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Sweet. Just got this tauntaun. Oh, never mind. Those Star Wars jokes.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Har har.
Couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
What up, bros? There's another one of those rhinos over there. Two of them.
I feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Easy mode assist. Really? So there's like an even easier mode than easy mode?
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Batman.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every
100%
sense.
100% Batman. Oh, come on, it's just a little bird. Like, right on its back, why would you, like, not want to do that? What up? Running down the street.
Upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Fucking sissy ass motherfuckers. Like, this guy has 48 tattoos and yet he's complaining about walking. Oh, so can we change to not looking emo?
We take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Killed like 10 things and I need to take a break.
Are you joining us?
What up? What up?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Oh yeah,
she's
totally
too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Really? Fucking millennials.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Anything for tits,
me. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Okay. Sure.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Fancy. Sweet.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Well, we want to actually go somewhere. Yeah, let's actually go somewhere.
Off we go. Let's.
We don't need gas.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Yeah.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please.
Not a cheap.
I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
Oh my god.
I always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
Is Crown City supposed to be like New York or something? Stop for gas. We have lots of gas. Why do we care about refueling? Ooh, last deserty. Motel.
Cindy never said a word about what was in the package.
How come?
Perhaps she couldn't say.
Girls gotta keep her secrets safe.
And what would you know about those?
If I told you, then they wouldn't really be secrets anymore, would they?
Come on, just tell me!
Let us park. The most riveting video game of all time.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's...
Demons. Like Matt. Front.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
What up, dog?
Umbra, bringing us stuff.
Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms.
Back in the days when I was less emo.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Don't they have, like, cell phones? Why do they need carrier puppies? It's like the least efficient, too. They could at least have pigeons they can fly.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
And I guess that'll do it for this episode. We'll continue to Golden once we get back going with the next.